What's up, guys? Blue Clever Productions here, back with some more Naruto Online. In the last episode, stuff happened, and we ended up not being able to fully defeat that instance, because apparently we're too underleveled, and they're too just freaking powerful. So, I wasn't able to beat it off-screen, and right now we're doing a, group convoy, to where I go to a location, and I basically get power-ups for it. It is the best and only sufficient way to get awesome, decent levels. And money. Because my bank account right now, it's looking kinda dry in this game. If you know what I mean, I need that money life. I need to get on that money grind, okay? And this is one of the best ways to get that money. Look at that. Look at all that money going into my pocket. Well, I need to get back to the Hidden Leaf Village, and I'm gonna do a mission from Lady Tsunade. Also, that other mission I turned in off screen because I just didn't like the fact that I had a mission in that I didn't freaking like turn in, so I just turned it in. I don't know how Naruto's new skill training is going. Could you please go and make sure he's working on it? Okay. I'm gonna go and see where Naruto is, and see if he's working on that new skill, so that he can help save Sasuke when the time comes. Okay, so take me to Naruto, so that I may speak to him, or see what he's doing. Also, where's Naruto supposed to be located? I really love this auto-plotting system. Ah, okay, so he's here. Understood. Let Granny Tsunade know I'll never slack off. My shadow clone is cultivating the change of wind attribute at Asuma Sensei's. Come and help me out. Okay. Find Asuma. But first I'm going to get to the A-Team, because the A-Team is kind of getting lack of love as of late. I need to give the A-Team more of my attention, because apparently the B-Team, I'm giving them too much attention, that they're actually stronger than the A-Team. Or because they have defense and healing, they're like better than the A-Team. The A-Team has the combo, but you know what, so does the B-Team. Hey, you came at the right time. Do some exercise first. You can start the wind attribute change cultivation after you've improved. Or after your improvement. Okay, let's do it then. Let's do this cultivation. Amazing progress. Then let's get into the main plot. The key to the wind attribute change suggests you get a better understanding of it in real fight. Okay, so we're gonna fight the Windblade. Okay, let's do it, boy. You think you can best me? You think you can best me, the boss? Also, I got Lady Tsunade. So, wait, is this Naruto? So, is Naruto gonna help us with crap? Naruto did not help us with crap. Bring it, man. We're gonna wreck your day up. Yeah, we're not doing much of any damage to these guys. This is actually not good. Yeah, they're actually on a whole new level than us. Yeah, we are actually in a huge amount of trouble right now. Our characters aren't doing the damage that they should. And that's actually really bad for my characters and me as a... Yeah, this team needs to get stronger somehow. I don't know how. I need to either upgrade their stars or something, because we are on the verge of failure. Look at that. We are freaking getting messed the heck up. We can't have this, okay? Like, we can't be getting wrecked by Asuma. We need to do something. Otherwise, we are not going to freaking make it to the... You know, we're not gonna make it Had there been more characters, okay, for this thing, we definitely wouldn't have beat them. Look at how little damage they're doing to this person. That was a struggle. I mean, only one person died, but that was a struggle. That is not good. We need to make that not a struggle. The fact that that was a struggle is actually pretty terrible. That should have been easy. Exactly like I said, I need to find a way to make this team stronger. Maybe it's by getting the stronger Naruto and Sasuke. Or not Naruto. Stronger Kakashi and Sasuke. Maybe it's adding Naruto. I don't know. I just know one thing for sure. I need to make someone stronger. Otherwise, this team is going to fall apart. You know, maybe I should add Sakura or something. Oh, okay, they want to attack me. I'm trying to get a chest and these guys want to attack me. Why the heck is it these guys? I mean, of all the people. Okay, bring it, people. You can't beat this. Yeah, they're really not doing much damage anymore to anyone. Hey man, what are you doing? What do you think you're trying to do? Okay, flame attack. He is dead. Now we just have to whack the crap out of Choji. Yeah, what are you trying to do? Sit your butt down. Choji is done, and now Chicken Marvel has to get whacked. And he is almost done. Now he's done. And victory is mine. I'm gonna get those bags of money. Hey, it's a chest. Gonna grab the chest. Then we're gonna fight these guys. Didn't we just fight Shikamaru? Okay, now we're fighting the whole squad. Okay. I mean, you're still gonna get left. I don't know why you're trying. Okay, so we kill Choji first. And then we take out everyone else. Okay, come on, Naruto, don't hit us. Naruto, do not hit us. Okay, just kill these other people. Oh, look at that. Okay, he's dead. Now we just have to kill Ino, and that will be victory. And boom. Victory is ours. You should have tried harder. Okay, now we got the last guy. But first I need to get that money. We gotta get that money. Please do not have... Literally do not have... Yep, I knew they were gonna have them. I didn't want them to have the whole squad. Whatever, let's do this. Hey, don't lower his defense. He needs that. Especially for battling. Seriously, I need to find a way to make them stronger. Be it leveling them up, upgrading their armor, or something. Because at this point, they're not my strongest team. And I need them to be my strongest team. Or I just need to level up. I mean, that could also be a factor. You're done. You're done, and now you're about to be done. Okay, Ino is getting her butt beat. Get electrocuted. Now get dog. Now get fire. Now get cat. Now get electrocuted. Now get even more electrocuted. Listen, when Chakwa transformation needs Chakwa to be separated into two parts and have them rub together, it needs to be thinner and sharper. A lot of ninja tools are sharp, so what's the point of wind nature chakra transformation? In this way, let's compare. Okay, well, you're still not better than Sasuke in the wind-changing thing. Also, why is he learning... Why is Naruto, a wind nature person, learning about freaking thunder chakra? I mean, he doesn't even have electric chakra. So it doesn't even apply to him. If anything, Asuma should be teaching this to Sasuke. Really, really strong. The transformation of wind nature has the strongest attack in mid and close range battles. Come to me anytime with any problem. But you pay for your... what? But you pay for the barbecue. Thanks. No thank you. I think I'm going to not pay for the barbecue. You can pay for my barbecue, but I'm not paying for your barbecue, okay? I mean, thanks for the assistance, but no. Okay, people are leveling up. Go Kakashi. Go Sasuke. Go, Suigetsu. And what is this? It's a registration. Okay. So it's this. I will probably die instantly, so... That's how it works. I got it. Okay, well, I understand. Oh, what the heck is happening? Asuma-sensei, please visit the Hokage as soon as possible. Akatsuki is here. Hey, this is where Asuma dies. Akatsuki, Asuma, please allow me to go with you. This is where Asuma dies. Sorry, but mission permit need to be issued by Lady Hokage. That's BS, man. Okay, you're gonna straight up die if I don't come. Actually, he's gonna die anyway, so I mean, why should it matter? I should be able to come if I want. Lady Tsunade, I'll allow you to join this mission, given that you are working with Team Asuma. Even you will have difficulty facing two Akatsuki members alone. Yeah, but you know what? So will he. Oh, crap. Split up. Okay, I mean, I wanted to exit out of this thing, but apparently the game won't let me. Then let's start searching at the Temple of Fire. Okay, clues. Let's go start looking at the Temple of Fire. Okay, there are people down there. Going to see if I can't wrestle me up some people. Oh, hey! It's a clue. Hey, man. So I get two. They shouldn't look like that yet. This didn't happen. This is baloney. Also, I don't think they should be attacking me yet. Like, I mean, I don't think it was them. You know, I've actually never seen these people fight in Naruto at all. Or, you know, the white Suigetsu. I don't even know his power or what attack he uses. Did he just go boink or something? Make some weird sound? Okay, I need to find a chest, because I can sense the chest being, there's a clue. Okay, there's another clue. I mean, I'm so glad I came back for the clues, but I mean, I'm looking for chests, not clues. Okay, actually I'm looking for both, but I'm mostly looking for chests. Okay, well I'm not seeing a chest anywhere, so I'm gonna look for more clues. While also fighting the good fight that needs to be fought. Okay, I'm not finding any clues here. Or a chest, what the mess? Hello, White Suigetsu. How dare you attack me while I'm trying to do an important mission? You will die for your heritage or your you know, interference. Well, that's one dead. Yeah, they do make a burning sign when they die. Well, I mean, you know what? You could have just stayed out of my way. You wouldn't have had to die. How dare you? Get flame. And you're done. Okay, y'all done. Don't get in my way again. Okay, that's another clue. That's another clue. I have almost all the clues. Okay, so bring it. Hey man, bring it, okay? You think you got what it takes? Oh, okay, now it's these weird looking puppet dudes. Well, these guys are gonna die quickly. No, that's probably another reason. They have critical hits, while my character right now aren't getting any crits. And is this guy dead? No, what the Okay, he's dead. That guy's dead. And Sasuke just murdered that one. So everything is right with the world. Okay, so now, what is up here? Not yet, wait. Okay, what? There are so many clues. I don't understand. What the heck? No! Okay, I didn't realize I had to find all the clues. That was the mission. Okay, I'll go back for that one later. Right now, I'm gonna participate in this battle thing that I'm gonna lose immediately because I'm so underleveled. My people are, like, so underleveled that it's actually funny. Oh, guys, I also off-screen got Lady Tsunade. If I can get to her. No, that's not her. Yeah, she's right here. Okay, so now that I've shown you, I'm gonna try and get into a fight with a guy. Can I? Okay, well, these guys are probably gonna be way over my, out of my league. So I'm. Okay, no. Screw that, I'm gonna fight the people who aren't paying attention. Fighting them. I made a bad decision. This might have been a wrong move on my hand. Yeah, this is not good. I'm actually gonna lose this battle. Oh my gosh. Okay, how is this even fair? This person doesn't even have to pay attention. No, he's paying attention. Or he has it on random. Either way, I'm gonna lose this fight. This fight was not a good matchup. Yeah, I'm gonna die, so... Yeah. Look at that. That did nothing. Yeah, I'm nearly dead. I'm like halfway... Okay, I'm more than halfway dead. My main character is dead. My second character is dead. My other character is about to die. Yeah, okay. You're still gonna get hit, Hinata. I did a speck of damage. Yep, this guy's about to die. And victory is not mine, or my team's. That is, that was a waste of my coupons, but... Okay, so... Oh, crap, please. No. No. No! What? No! Please! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You have got to be kidding me. Please, guy, don't do me like this. I'm not even worth your time and effort. Bro, you're actually working me. Come on, bro, you don't even need to take me on. Like, I don't even have, I can't even put up a fight. This isn't a fight, okay? This is just massacre. Why did I join this, knowing I have literally nothing to bring to the table in this? On what? She has the powerful Granny Chiho. I want that one. And I want any kind of Goa because I don't have him at all. I mean, this one at least I'm doing more damage to. Okay, yep, I'm actually screwed. Like, what the heck in the world? Okay, well, I'm, dead. And now they're gonna kill, Kimimaru. Or Kabuto. Yep, and one more hit. One more hit. And that's end of me. Am I gonna continue trying to fight these guys? I mean, I probably shouldn't. What, this is a 20-minute thing? I don't think I wanna stay there for the 20-minute thing. Plus, I'm not gonna beat anyone, so I might as well just leave. Please go away from me. Okay, if I... Is there anyone I could fight here who isn't overpowered as crap? Nope. I think I'm actually the weakest man here. Like, I've seen no one who is my power level at all in this whole place. Why is that? I need that Naruto in my squad. I need that girl in my squad. I just need all these people. Especially Goa. I would surrender, but I can't. I don't even know what to say here, man. I'm bad. Well, that guy's dead. And a 40-hit combo. She killed me without even trying hard. This is actually... Can I just leave? Can I just not be here anymore? 17, 16 minutes of this crap. I'm getting the heck out of here when I have the chance. We have 0 wins. Highest streak, 0. Yeah, we're not winning. I'm out. Bye. See, I'm not about that life. Well, I'm gonna continue the plot. Bounty, redemption, what is possible. Let's hurry up and go. The squad around should go for assistance as soon as possible. Well, while you do that, I'm going to redo this thing, because I'm not having two Wyden fulfill my duty. Okay, gonna grab you, gonna grab you. Gonna grab all of the things. And if you guys hear that music in the background, the one that sounds like, what's it called? You know, you will hear it if you hear it. That's my brother playing Twilight Princess on the GameCube. In the other room. Probably not the best idea for me to be, like, basically a room away from him. But, you know what? I wanted to do a video. It couldn't wait, and I didn't want to go into my brother's old room. So, yeah. Hopefully it doesn't pick up on this mic. But it probably will. Oh wait, we need to shoot him with the fire. Well, get whacked. And he's down. Okay, I'm not gonna grab any of the scrolls until after I defeat all of the enemies. We get enemies, you're not gonna win this day. Die, you stupid enemy fiend. I will destroy your face. And I feel like I'm killing them much faster this time. Bring it, dude. You can't beat this face. I am taking out these guys one enemy at a time. See, look at that. They're getting clips on clips on clips. My other team isn't getting this many clips. And you're down, White Sogetsu. You should have, what's it called? Train harder. Give me that treasure. Now I'm going to go over here. So I haven't gone over here. I don't want to deal with that thing. But I'm going to have to. Bring it, White Sogetsu, okay? You stupid, ugly looking plant monster thing. I wonder what the second wave is gonna be. Hey, stop that, man. Hey, stop with your paper bomb. Stop that. This is gonna be annoying. Come on, I need to actually kill one. Come on, die. I need you all to die. Man, everything can't be for a lot of us. Tomorrow, there are other people you have to do things for. Okay? Like for me. Okay, and now the next wave. Please don't let it be just a... I hate that. I knew it was gonna just be another wave of them. I don't need your wave of enemies. So they can survive two blasts. Well, there's no doubt in my mind we're gonna whack these guys' day up. Okay, so this fight is going on a long time, but it's nearing its end. Okay, so can you just kill him now? Okay, one more hit. Bye. Okay, victory is mine. Now we're gonna fight the other guy. This thing. Bring it, you ugly-sized monster. That thing is just hideous. This thing does not deserve life. We need to kill it first. That needs to be our prime objective. We need to kill this abomination to nature. One more hit and it's down. Be down by poison. No, it didn't die by poison. And it's dead. Good job, guys. It's dead and now we don't have to worry about its ugly face ever doing anything ever again. Get burned. Victory is mine, and I'm not immune. Okay, now I just need to get the, the scrolls, and that will be that. Okay, and boom. And I got the last ball, and victory. I did it, guys. And with that, I'm gonna end this video here. Wait, did someone level up? Oh yeah, I forgot I switched teams. Well, guys, in the next episode, I'm gonna do whatever the crap they want me to do. But until then, we look forward to action shining off. But before we do that, we're gonna open this recruit scroll. And we got not a character, we got food pills. So guys, Blue Cover Production shining off. Yada yada yada. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.